Hello, my name is Biobane.
And my name is Kinsey.
And today we are playing a game I didn't think I would ever play again, World of Warcraft.
Woohoo!
It has literally been 5 years since I've played this game, and I was looking for a new MMO to play, and I just decided to try this, and I'm not looking back because it's actually enjoyable again.
Yeah. This
Yeah.
looks like crazy right now.
Well, yeah, there's an event going on before the expansion starts, where these demons take over the planet, or try, because they're obviously not going to, because there's a million freaking people here ready to kill
Oh my gosh. He literally looks like an overgrown Satan.
They all look like overgrown Satans.
This is true.
You got flying overgrown Satans. You got land overgrown
Oh
Satans.
my gosh, that guy, that chubby sumo wrestler dude.
I
I
did
like
not see
him.
that.
He literally is right there. Oh, you missed it. You'll see him
He'll
later.
be around.
And then
Oh,
there's
that
the
guy's
big
tall.
feathered freaks. I like
Big
them.
feathered fur. What are you?
That
Oh,
feathered dude.
the moonkins,
Yes, he's
the druid
beautiful.
things. I thought I saw
I really like him.
one. Everything is a little, or everything has a little something cool.
Like that lumpy sumo guy, he's like right behind you.
Lumpy sumo guy.
There
Oh,
he
that
is.
thing is like a abomination.
He looks so
It's like a
scary.
Frankenstein.
Yeah, seriously, I'm not a fan.
I like how you call him a sumo. He's like freaky sumo.
Yeah, he is. Deranged sumo.
So yeah, pretty much, is every one of these guys I hit, I get experience for. So that's a good way to do it.
Touche.
Yes.
Oh my god, that guy just leaped like a
Look
freaking
at him shooting
majestic
a million
beast.
arrows like a crackhead.
I would love to just leap in the wilderness like right now. Like that guy did.
Leap into the wilderness.
Yes.
Everyone wants to leap into the wilderness.
This is true. Oh, he has like a hoverboard thing. That's pretty dope.
Yeah, what the hell?
I want one of those.
There's so many cool things you can freaking ride on. It's ridiculous. It's one of their main selling points, I think.
Do they have pterodactyls in this game?
I'm 100% sure there's some kind of pterodactyl. We've seen like a
They
hundred
got
dragons.
dragons,
Yeah, it's
so
close enough.
yeah, it really is.
Pterodactyl dragon, still a flying giant scaled beast.
It's pretty dope.
That is right. Screw this guy.
Just hop on
Yeah.
him. Oh, okay.
He died as soon as he touched me.
Poor guy, I never stood a chance.
Never saw it coming.
He really didn't, though.
Alright, so stage one is almost done. Having a good old time.
Woohoo!
That guy died on top of the sign. That because physics
Oh
exists.
my lordy lord. That
Physics.
is bizarre. What a sight to see.
Yeah. Yeah, now you know if you die with your knees on a sign, your whole body will like be held up by the sign.
Nice.
At least in World of Warcraft.
It's a great way to go.
Yeah, right?
Just be on display for everyone.
In a weird,
No fucks given.
weird and balanced way of physics. Oh god, that guy's killing
Oh my
everybody.
god, what a beast.
And then you don't get near him
He
when he
has
does that.
no mercy.
Beasts are usually known for being merciless.
This is true, but still, like,
What
come
is
on,
that
dude.
thing?
Oh my
That thing's on
god.
our team. I'm not
Freaking
even.
weird cyclops with multiple eyes,
I can't
like,
even take my eyes off
on
that.
his
It's so
body.
horrifying.
That was really scary. I'm not a
Times have
fan.
changed in World of Warcraft. You can do some freaky shit. Oh god, this guy's not having a fun time. Please stop smacking me.
Run!
You hurt really bad. His brother's pissed.
Dude,
Why
this
did you
is
kill my
so
brother?
crazy.
Right? It's a very enjoyable event
I
to kick off
can't. I
the
don't even know where to
expansion.
look. It's just so much going on
Yeah, right?
all at
Like,
once.
half the time I'm not even looking at
Oh
where
my
I'm
god, look
going.
at them swarm after him. They're like, you ain't going
Yeah,
nowhere.
right? Get the hell back here, boy. That's what I thought. That's what I figured. Look at this bat
You can
boy never
run, but
stands
you
a
can't
chance.
hide.
What the hell? It's making me target things that aren't even able to be fought right now.
That thing is creepy. It's kind of cool, though.
And now it's dead.
Oh, I like how their bodies turn from colorful colors to lifeless. To
And then they just
lifeless
fade.
gray.
They fade into nothingness after that.
That's sad.
Everybody's just whooping this
Rip in
guy's ass.
pieces.
He's not having a good day. Alright. Well, that was fast.
Wow.
We're on stage three.
Nice.
So, you know what that
Nice.
means? We're gonna get halfway through it and then we're gonna reset. So we can do it again.
Sounds like a plan, man.
Alright, Stan.
Yeah.
Let's fight a demon.
Wow, we're like in Iceland right now. With the green
Yes. We're in the
wilderness.
land of the dwarves.
I'm a fan.
Dunmore.
This is a pretty sure very magical place. Yeah.
That's right. You might be bigger, but I am stronger. Did the bosses spawn? No, the bosses are not here, so we gotta blow this thing up.
It's gonna blow!
It pretty much will. It's gonna explode.
Get out of there like in slow-mo.
Fiery inferno. No, if I get out of there in slow-mo, I'll just get blown up.
Well, like, you know what I mean? Like, you run, but it's like in slow-mo.
You run, but in slow-mo? Oh.
Yeah, so like, you look like a total badass.
Get the hell out of here.
Like the James Bond
movies.
There we
go. Boom.
Boom, bitch.
I don't think you'd really survive that realistically, but sure.
It's worth a try.
It's another day. Another day of the
office.
Look,
it's that sumo guy.
It's his pet.
He's ugly.
It's his boy.
He has, like, fangs coming out of his chest. That's disturbing.
That's his rib cage.
Oh my god, that's so scary.
That's what my main character is one of those guys. My strongest
one. Dude, I would not want one of those as a pet. They'd probably turn on me and just go eat shit one day.
Yeah, probably eat your brains.
I'd rather have a fuzzy, furry warrior that's just so cute.
Fuzzy, furry warrior.
Yeah. Like a snow leopard.
Pets. Yeah, like a hunter. Hunters can have all kinds of pets. Here, I have a new friend. Let's go, friend.
He's so cute.
Might be a she. I can't tell. Dwarves. It's kind of hard to tell if the dwarves.
I like his hat.
Yeah, it's got tits. It's a she.
Hey, lady. Winks. Hey, sexy lady.
Like your helmet, lady. It's very erotic.
You look like a freaking sassafras.
What do you think you're doing over here, freaking demon? Not on my watch.
Let's name her Sassafras.
Sassafras, let's go.
Let's go, bitch.
She's my minion. That's pretty sad.
That's pretty cool.
Pretty bad you accept that title on yourself.
I like her.
Alright, let's go whoop some ass.
Yeah, girl, you run.
Actually,
run like the wind.
Screw that. Going for the demons over here. Whoa.
Oh, I like the blue dragon. Very pretty.
Yeah, that thing's old school, but it's dope.
It's very gorgeous.
It's awesome. Look at this guy. He's freaking out.
Oh my god, what a crazy bastard.
I love these freaking things.
I think I overestimated
myself there. Run in and die instantly.
Now, is your friend still going to be with you, Sassafras?
Sassafras is gone forever. She saw me die and was like, well, that was a mistake.
I'm literally shaking my head in disappointment right now.
Should have definitely not been that guy's minion. Oh, and then I missed his death too. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, I did. Oh,
you freaking
stupid. Didn't even get the experience.
That's so sad.
Go and kill myself.
Sassafras, come back!
Sassafras, I told you, she left. She's like, fuck this.
She fled the scene.
She did not expect me to freaking.
Oh, but it's that little sumo dude again.
He keeps following us.
Dude,
it's that same
creepy
guy, too. Same dude.
What if he ends up watching our video and he sees us talking shit about him? Oh my god.
We're not even really talking shit. Well, let's start talking shit.
He is literally
look at this
definition
goofy
of
ass guy with his goofy ass thing there. Now we're talking shit.
Like, if I saw that in person, I would just want to, like, die.
Well, yeah, if I saw a creature that had its organs hanging out and it had butchering knives in its hands, I would probably want to die, too, or run.
Yeah, if you run, you're never gonna get rid of that picture in your head ever again. So you're basically gonna be traumatized forever. I'd rather die.
It's okay, I'll just live in a bomb shelter my entire life.
Like, I don't know what I would do. I'd probably die.
What would you do, though? Oh, God.
Who's doing that?
The beast.
This is the beast.
Say what's up to
Yeti! Yeeta!
Say hi to the Yeeta. Let's peace out. Yeti's been
it's
busy.
Yeeta, okay?
He's been busy putting raspberry sauce everywhere.
That's so gross. Right, it literally does look like raspberry sauce.
Yeah, he's a fan of smearing raspberries all over sticks in the ground.
Some people call him the raspberry monster.
I wish. That almost killed me too. Damn, my guy is just a bitch. Or these giant demons are just really tough, one or the other.
Panzai. That's what you are.
Wow.
Just kidding.
I don't think you are, though.
No, I am.
Everybody has cool freaking mounts but me.
I really want a cool pet.
By pet, do you mean the thing you ride on?
Yes.
Okay, that's what I was wondering. You kept saying that.
Or a feathered man. Like those big, giant, feathered
beasts.
Yeah,
check this out.
He was very cool.
Oh, fucked it up. Watch me fuck up. Never mind.
Shaking my head.
Yeah, that time you can't be disappointed.
Epic
I give you permission. I was gonna make a grand entrance.
Me too.
Yeah, like when WoW first came out.
Epic fail. Oh, that girl's hot. Mm, get it, girl.
They have a fetish with these demon chicks.
She's badass as fuck. Them legs, they go on for days.
Life.
Yeah, girl. Get them.
Get back here.
You should befriend her. And, like,
boom.
You know.
It's a little late because I just put an imaginary, well, it wasn't imaginary, a spell hammer through her face.
Wow.
Take a hammer to the face, girl.
That was rude.
She was stabbing me with her freaking scythe, okay?
So what? Like, she
doesn't
deserve
back.
That.
She was obviously very kinky.
Yeah, and you took it the wrong way.
Yeah, I did take it the wrong way, because, oh god, I'm about to die a horrible death. Okay, good thing I'm invincible. Yeah,
I'm
because
so disappointed
kinky
in you.
For some people is pain for others. I'm getting pushed away in my bubble, I don't even give a shit.
I don't care to hear what your excuses. Oh my gosh, what's happening?
He has giant wings, so he's pushing us away with his giant wings.
Cool.
Yeah, right? And he's about to die, so his wings aren't gonna push shit in a second.
You ain't
gonna
shit on us.
I got to the final stage. I wonder if I'll log out. Ah, frick it, we'll just complete it.
Frick it.
Frick it.
Yay, great job everybody, you saved the day.
I am curious though if I log out right now, if I'll be able to restart it. Let's try it.
Okay.
Let's do the experiment. This is for a disclaimer for everybody out there. You can get to the final stage and it'll restart. Or we're just gonna lose everything and not get the cool bonus treat.
That'd be really sad.
The bonus equipment.
But you know, it is what
it is.
Yeah,
it's okay. Life's full of disappointments.
This is true.
Just gotta get used to it.
Just gotta live it up.
There we go. So we logged out. And normally when you're in stage 3 and you log back in, it just restarts everything, which is convenient, because then you can keep doing stuff. So let's see what happens.
Cool.
Yeah, it worked.
Nice.
So there you go, that answers our question. So this time we will beat it, though.
I'm excited.
Yes. Who wouldn't be excited to fight the demon invasion?
True. I mean...
But actually, in real life, that would suck.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think I'd be a part of that.
Yeah, not a fan. You know what my favorite thing about this game is?
Hmm.
Is the fact that I can hit numlock and my guy will just run forward for me.
That'd be funny if you like did that and you were just not paying attention and he ran into like some trouble.
That's happened many times. It happens. It's probably gonna happen right now.
Or like he ran into a tree and just died.
It's like cruise control. Most games are like, do not let you do that anymore.
Dude, I've never used cruise control in my life.
I like cruise control, but my new car's like weird with it, so I don't use it.
I don't even like know how to use it on my car.
Then you shouldn't. Don't try.
Well, I want to learn because, like, I would
like
probably
being lazy.
Like it.
Yeah, it's nice. You can be lazy and drive. You just gotta pay attention, obviously.
Well, yeah, I just want to be caught speeding. You know,
you get to sit there with your feet relaxing, which is nice. You know.
Yeah.
It's like half the thought
that's
of driving.
I like about
I almost overran you.
You little hyena, dude.
That's a boar.
Oh.
Was lagging.
You look like a hyena from a distance.
What is with this lag?
Minions.
I'm out of rage. Give me your health, boy.
Heal up.
Alright.
The guy's so scary. Oh my gosh, run.
Yeah, well, like I told you earlier, my guy can, like, heal and do damage. He's a retribution paladin. He's bringing justice to the land.
Thanks.
But this is the character I always like the most, even though it's not really the best at damaging or healing. It's like a good balance and it's fun, but it sucks in like groups because you want to be good at one thing in a group.
Hmm. Perhaps when I play, I can be a healer.
You will be a healer.
Cool.
And you can also be a chicken creature.
A chicken creature like that guy?
Yes, like the guy I'm trying to look at.
The antlers?
Yes, the beautiful antler thing. Because you want to be a druid.
I love him. I'm already attached. Is that weird?
No, it's okay. I like the druid.
His
too.
Look is just so flawless.
I have a druid, I enjoy it. Well, I haven't played it in 5 years, but I did enjoy it.
Some of these creatures just look so aggressive.
Some of these creatures I can't even see their face because they're so freaking tall.
Like that
tall.
Werewolf. He's just like, he's not having it. He's just tired of this guy's shit, and he just wants to go home and relax.
Well, you know, if I was a werewolf and I had to fight a demon invasion, I'd probably be tired of this shit too.
Like, imagine the people that are too scared to come out. Like, I don't blame them. There's probably still people in their homes right now.
I would be one of those people. This guy is literally, I'm not even as big as his ankle. You see this?
I can't imagine what draft it would be like. Dang.
Well, it's a good thing they got crazy, super-powered, amazing heroes everywhere that just run out of nowhere and wreck everything, like hundreds of them.
Oh my goodness gracious. This is so scary.
Like, we're literal badasses.
Yeah, seriously, like, I'm giving props for actually coming out of your little homes and doing this today.
We don't have homes. We're all street urchins.
Well, if you did have a home,
true.
I salute you.
Because
you could be at home just chilling.
I don't like the spinning guy. He's a party crasher.
Like, I really do give you props.
Gotta level up.
Yeah.
An unspent talent point. Let's put it in something random. That does...
An eye for an eye.
Damage. Then...
That sounds brutal.
Wow, that's actually really damn good. Who cares about that?
A greater judgment. The fuck?
What? That's awesome. This is a hard decision. For now, I'm just
going to
put it in.
What's greater judgment?
For now, I'm going to put it in here. That just makes this is me when I shoot that hammer.
Mm-hmm.
It makes it like hit two different people when there's multiple targets.
Nice.
And it does more damage, I think. I don't know. I just started playing this again. Leave me alone.
Okay.
Okay.
I like the rabbits on here. They're very fluffy and adorable.
Yeah, they make a very satisfying when you smash them, too.
Oh my gosh. Ruthless.
Is that right? Freaking, yeah, PETA would not be happy about that combo.
No, sir.
But it's a digital rabbit, so, you know, no problem.
But still, like, they have lives. They have feelings.
Well, if it did have feelings, I would feel bad, so... But I'm pretty sure it's just a program that's told to run around in circles all day, so...
I don't know about that.
Killing it might be a blessing, actually.
I'd like to differ.
If I was programmed... If I was programmed to run in a circle all day, I would probably be like, kill me, please.
I'm convinced that they do have souls.
Please, God, kill me.
Creatures.
I don't even know how to get in this place. How the frick do I get in?
You mean that big green thing?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure it out, but I'm struggling, as you can tell.
Okay. This guy's
you
savage.
Keep struggling. He's a little savage. You know, I don't appreciate
just leave
you.
Leave me alone.
I don't appreciate you. You take a time out and think about what you've done, and then I'm going to teach you a lesson.
Oh, nice.
You didn't like that lesson. It was a little too harsh.
Touché.
He's going to take a little dirt nap now. A little snow nap.
A little snuggles in the snow.
All right. Snuggles in the snow.
Yes.
Okay, nobody's blown up one of these towers yet. Everybody's being lazy. Let's do it. Let's go for the gold. I'm going for it. Distract them. I got this.
Okay.
That there's a giant shield thrown at
me. Oh my gosh, this is going to be so fun. I just already tell.
You like the explosion?
Yes.
Yes.
I'd really prefer if you could run in slow-mo.
It's going to explode very fast.
One, two, three, take cover.
And there we go. Let's get the hell out of here.
She's gonna blow!
Boom! Nice.
Yeah.
Bring him
down and be quick about it! What's up?
Okay, so now the bosses are out. Let's do it. Let's get these bosses.
I wanna be a boss. How
everybody,
can I be a boss?
Everybody wants to be a boss. You're already a boss. What are you talking about?
Oh, thank you. Flip Sarah.
You're welcome. You owe me $20 for saying that on camera.
Oh. Mm.
Put on your tab.
Okay.
Let's
oh
fight
my
us
gosh,
a demon that's gonna kill me in one hit. You know
this
why?
This thing is so slow, but just so.
Very brutal. Very, very brutal.
Very
I've learned that the hard way. We've seen it. We've dealt with it. He murdered me less than 10 minutes ago.
Yeah,
oh,
like,
God, he's gonna do it again. I'm getting
oh
the hell
God.
Out of here.
His tail has the power to kill millions.
You wanna see something cool, though?
What?
I can make magical angel wings happen. Boom! Now I can do more damage. Oh god, it doesn't matter if I can do more damage, he's gonna murder me.
Fly, baby, fly!
Getting the fuck out of that. Yeah, I should fly my wings. I popped all my cooldowns and he's still murdering me.
Make them angel wings bring you up to the heavens.
Oh, that's like an actual thing? I'm gonna get the attack thing. I'm an idiot.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, I should back up, because if he does one attack, I'm dead.
Yeah, he's gonna not...
That would have killed me.
He's
gonna
be pissed when he finds out.
See how pissed he is in hell, where he belongs.
Boom, roasted.
I'm gonna stand in your firehead, boy.
Shots fired.
Look at that beautiful face.
Wow, so...
You can barely even tell what his eyes are.
Dude, he literally looks
They're like those
looks
little
white like,
slits.
That's creepy.
Yeah, he's not a beautiful person.
Literally, it's disturbing me.
He's beautiful to his mom, at least.
Oh, that's true.
It's always true. Because she probably looks just like him.
Well...
But bigger.
You're
and
not
uglier.
Supposed to think you're beautiful. Regardless
if you're
beautiful
That's what I was getting at.
Not.
That guy's a level 24. What are you doing? Oh, I guess... Oh, yeah, I forgot they scale to your level.
Okay.
Though. Because they're all my level. Look, 75.
Yeah. Have you ever, like, made a friend on here?
I've made, like, hundreds of friends on here.
Really? No.
Yeah, it just happens. You can't force it.
I want to force it, though. I want
Look
a friend.
Look at that thing. That's awesome.
I prefer a friend right this second.
I prefer you to calm your panties.
No!
I have a friend, you're right here.
Aww.
You're doing alright? It's adorable. This thing does not like me.
Oh my god.
Okay, wherever these guys get these tanks, I'm a little jealous. And this
Seriously.
Thing is literally trying to eat my soul.
It literally doesn't give zero
I'm
bucks.
Asleep? Yeah, my face, bro. They put me to sleep. Okay, this guy hurts like a motherfucker.
Oh my god, get out of the way.
Holy shit, dude.
I would run if I were you.
I'm about to have to.
But you just keep going back for more. Because
that's the whole point is...
You
fucking...
Dude, you gotta survive.
Okay, he's like glitching out. That's
not
cool. You
can't just friggin' die millions of times.
I thought I died instantly, but I was asleep. I was a little salty.
We gotta learn how to survive in these streets.
I am a survivor. I'm gonna get some. Okay, whatever these guys are doing, he's not getting hit by anything. And he's just doing damage still.
He's just like, can't touch this.
I am out of here. This guy is fucking invincible.
Yeah, he's really scary. I'm not gonna lie.
Okay, good idea. It's actually a
really
bad
idea. Oh my
god,
just jump on his face?
That's all I was gonna do, yeah. Watch.
Oh my god, that'd be so cool.
This is gonna be epic, hopefully.
He's gonna be like...
Oh, we missed!
Oh, shit.
It's okay, though. We still kind of accomplished.
You
tried. Oh, yay! He finally moved, though, so we can hit him again.
I give you gold star for trying.
I hit him. It just didn't look cool, but I still hit him.
Okay.
It could have looked more badass, but as long as you still accomplish it, that's what matters. Okay, now he's definitely dying, and, like...
This is so much fun!
Make sure I don't die. Boom. Your ankles are gonna be sore in the morning, boy, that's all I gotta say.
Nice.
Sounds a little kinky.
It does. Somewhat.
Ankle foot fetish.
Yeah, boy!
Oh, it's like glitching. It's going a little slow. There we go.
Oh no. Where's
okay, so
everybody?
We're gonna beat it this time. They're down here whooping this glass guy's ass.
Let's join
them. Alright, I'm gonna try and make my epic entrance. Oh wait, I don't. Fuck it, I'm gonna try and do it anyways.
Oh my god, that sumo creature.
Let's
call him Bruce. Bruce, if you're watching this, I'm so sorry.
Who's Bruce?
The sumo dude.
Oh.
With the spikes coming out
Could've
of his chest
me.
Or a ribcage or whatever. The frick.
Why is it so laggy? This is not cool. I do not appreciate how laggy it is.
Oh no, not the lag. Anything but the lag.
Right? What the hell? I know my computer's better than this. It's just World of Warcraft.
Come on, computer, get your shit together.
Seriously, there we go. Now it's back up to 60 frames a second.
Cool.
Well, yeah, if the video dipped in quality there, I'm sorry, kids.
So sorry.
So salt. More like it. Freaking World of Warcraft, get your shit together. This game came out. Freaking so many years ago, I know my computer's good enough.
That guy has a cool ponytail, purple ponytail, I like it.
Not really so much damage.
I'm very styling.
Styling and wiling.
Yeah.
These guys are actually pretty tough, I'm surprised.
They're a lot bigger than you still.
Well, I'm just saying. They're not, like, super scary looking compared to the other things.
True.
Still extremely hard to kill.
That guy looks like a total boss.
Plus, if you look at their name when I have him targeted, see how he has a gold thing around it?
Mm-hmm.
That means he's tougher.
Cool.
So yeah, those other guys didn't even have gold stuff around it.
The blue beast is unleashed.
This guy is a beast. Not for long, though. Boom.
Die.
Alright, let's do it. We're fighting the boss. Oh, that boss. I'm gonna get a little space between me and the boss. Go.
Dude, Dude, if I was playing this right now, I'd probably, like, want to cry.
You'd be standing back healing everybody.
True.
Alright.
Yeah, I could not fight.
Now we are on the final stage. Oh, well, 99%. That's 1% will be on the final stage. What do we gotta do? We gotta blow up one of these stupid towers.
Explosion.
The stupid tower. Oh, there we go. Don't even gotta blow up the stupid tower. Everybody, next time we do this, or if we do this again, I'm gonna freaking do it in one in a different place, and two on my guy has a flying thing.
Touche. Look at that sky.
It's beautiful. Beautiful and apocalyptic.
Very true. God. Couldn't have said it better myself.
Seriously.
Bruh.
Alright, so we're almost back.
Back in hell.
What the hell? Literally, what the hell?
What is he doing?
Why is nobody...
He's like, oh, gosh.
He's like half dead. I wonder if I can take him.
He was just trying to chill, and then you just interrupted him, and I was pissed.
Oh, God. He's really pissed.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna be able to do this. Screw this. I'm out.
Peace out, homies.
Woo!
You're just like, I'm alive. I'm not a fighter.
I'm Audi. I'm Audi 9 million right now. He's still coming. Well, he gave up. Good. You should give up, boy.
Not today, Satan.
Oh, there's the boss. Balthazar.
Wow, he's huge.
Did I hear somebody playing basketball?
Oh god, it's those kids next door.
Not the basketball. Oh god, not
They're
the demon breath.
Basketball junkies.
They love the baskets of balls. They're always shooting those hoops. They're always bouncing those balls. It's night. It's literally dark out. How is he playing basketball?
I don't know, dude. I'm scared.
How are you playing basketball right now, dude? Like, are you night vision? Night owl?
He probably has eaten a lot of carrots in his life because they supposedly give you great night vision.
He's like, maybe if I play in the dark, I'll get better during the day.
Yeah, that logic.
Oh my god! These demons are not making me a very happy person. I'm gonna stand back.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, somebody just resurrected everybody. That was nice.
A boss, and not like an actual boss, but like a cool boss, you know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna run in there. Okay, he's hurting me all the way from over here somehow.
Scum.
Jesus Christ, man.
He's literally the scum of the
earth. I literally just can't get over. I keep looking out the window and looking at how dark it is and like thinking
it's
about
like
that kid playing basketball in the dark. That's really funny.
Dude.
Oh my god. Again.
Shooting some hoops. Up at 10 o'clock.
Pitch dark. You know when the best time to play basketball is when you can't see anything physically in front of you.
Yeah.
So you can just, it adds a nice competitive challenge. Alright, this guy's not kicking my ass for once, so let's go in for. Okay, I don't know what that is, but I'm getting the hell away while he does that.
Run while you still
let's
can.
Kill him. Going for the kill, boys.
What if he just bursts and
break
flames?
His ankles? He's probably gonna, because that'd be the only cool thing that could happen.
That'd be so
well,
cool.
Didn't burst and
oh
flames,
my god.
Still pretty cool.
I thought he was gonna fall on you.
He did, but it didn't hurt me.
That'd be hilarious if you were just like, you can die. I mean, it wouldn't be funny, but like, it would kind of be funny.
I got some new cool stuff. I'm gonna save it to open it though once I have more of them. Because that makes sense. Alright, well, we did everything we needed to do, so. Let's end this episode. Shout out to the kid playing basketball in the dark.
You're the real MVP.
I love you guys. Hopefully you'll be ready to watch more World of Warcraft, because this is probably what we'll be playing as far as games for a little bit. And yeah, we love you.
That's a wrap.
Good night.